President Johnson rolled out the red carpet to welcome Prime Minister Mohammad Hashim Maiwandwal to the White House. The Premier greets the President and Mrs. Johnson and Secretary of State Dean Rusk. The President called the Afghan leader a good friend. The Premier responded that his country, which borders the Soviet Union, is determined to follow a policy of non-alignment.